the play from Sadam Juma. Not easily stolen. There we take this water. Actually, Sadam Juma. Well, tries one for luck, but unfortunately just calls away for a goal kick here. But good for
he scored in the last fixture between the two at Buyuko Stadium. It was Erisa Sechsam who first shot, and it was on the rebound from Chigun that Sadam Juma scored that goal when it came to the last 10 minutes of the game. This time around, he's pointing the guns to his former employers.
Juma Sadam looking for the 1-2s. Now Express are building Sadam Juma. Juma Sadam looking for the 1-2s. The 1-2s not very bad. Muscling it out here. One game that you actually will be enjoying this Friday. Sadam Juma, well, currently collides with Deros Mukenya there. They were once teammates.
And they are good friends.
Yeah. Game in the first couple of 12 minutes of the game played so far. Sadam Juma. From Matuvo. Sadam Teko, very slow. Good play from Semakula. Sadam, that's very costly. It's very, very costly. Something can happen here. Sadam goes down! Referee waves away, but that looked like a penalty to me.
Clear penalty, Otai. And who to concede one? Sadam Juma. Not no, given
referee,
at all. It's a clear penalty.
No.
What does the assistant referee give? Is it a corner or it's a goal kick? But this should have been, considering the way Sadam Juma goes down. What is wrong? Dennis Sibate. Take a second
ball
look at
inside
this.
There. That's a penalty.
It's a
contact.
Clear penalty.
Contact.
Yeah, there is contact from Deros Mukenya. There is great contact.
It's a penalty.
Otai, it is contact.
Simakula trying to make his run through inside the box again. Fortunately, overdoes that, and now even beaten to the same ball there by Deros Mukenya. Actually, by Halid Walida. Very good day for Ugandan football. Very good day. Good weather. Love it. Now here comes a run again. Oh, that's good pressure. This could be a cross ball inside out. A pass goal!
The pass that was stolen at the backfield, but between Sadam Juma, who provides the assist, and Teko Derek placing in the left wing, he got that corner for himself. And after Sadam Shafik Bakaki was beaten,
look at the move. Just look at the move from Sadam Juma. Beats one, beats two. And look at the pass, bit three, and simple pass. And look at that finish from
oh
the left.
Oh, my God. Where was Shafik Bakaki? Where was Halid Rwalida? Oh, my God, he passes all of them.
True.
And hands the ball to Teko Derek, who is in a very good position. Uses the not-so-famous leg, the left leg, and goes for the left corner spot. He gets a goal. It is one for the visitors. And the red goal.
Running now from Semiju. Stolen away. Here comes Sadam Juma, provider of the goal. Haman Waswa. Sadam Juma, 5 minutes here. Kazerun Kuma. Oh, this could be very costly. Sadam Juma again. And he patiently actually holds the ball. Corner. That's a good play from Sadam Juma. Good play.
Probably he's playing the way Nicolas Wadada played with hatred for the national team against Comoros, because Sadam Juma has been very impressive. The build-up for the goal, he was tremendous. Look.
Here they come, Sadam Juma. Now to Kazibwe. Sadam Juma shall go for the fair play now. There is a footballer down.
And possession and keep the, you can see the fans dispersed because earlier on.
No. Sadam Juma. Look at this for space. Just look at this for space. Inside the box. Oh, dear. Ball, another chance. What can this result into? Sadam Juma. Over the bar from Sadam Juma.
As the shot goes wide, the coaches are also kicking the ball with Sadam Juma. Goal to their name.
Run ball in. Express Football Club enjoying this. Sadam Juma clipping that ball away. And nobody is available to lose Makula. Sadam Juma. Look at him command the midfield right now, Sadam Juma.
Let's of course it's a tremendous turn. Look at the way he turned.
Now Sadam Juma. Engine's good for him. Sadam Juma continues the run. Takes on two players, surprisingly, Sadam. Now goes back behind. Let's see what Sadam. Kazibwe time here. Sadam Juma at the midfield level. Sadam Juma.
That's the winners. Juma goes in for the corner.
Sadam for the corner. It's a dropping ball. Nice. Punched away. Adada. Now here comes Sadam Juma. on Waswa. Sadam Juma. It's a launch forward here. Mukasa. Sadam. Easily cleared away. Now Sadam Juma. Two against one. Now two against two. Haman Waswa is open. Sadam Juma lays it to Haman Waswa. Good control. Haman Waswa. Good.
Sadam Juma is having a game of his life. The looping passes, the through passes. He's actually giving the meaning of the word pass. In every moment he gets the ball.
Juma Sadam. Trying to make the run. Sadam. Cross ball. Nice.
We're geared up to build another goal.
Sadam Juma shielding the ball, lays that ball forward now. Haman Waswa out. Haman Waswa goes.
The Express fans.
Sadam Juma, we shall see that later. Sadam, enjoying the party now. Sadam Juma goes to the side of the byline, holds it. Now going to the corner flag. He wants a corner and actually gets the corner. That's good football.
I'm just running up.
Juma. Oh, the chance again! Swata, Sadam Juma. Pass, perfectly.
Express FC, Mukwano Gwabanji, taking the day with a goal to nil, courtesy of Teko Derek, and of course, orchestrated by the man, Sadam Juma, who is currently the man of the match in today's game of the Azam Uganda Premier League, and I have Sadam Juma here with me. Congratulations, boy.
Thank you, Kenny, thank you.
How do you feel winning this game for Express FC? Of course, your first game.
Yeah, my first game. I feel so good because I've tried my best and I've got the 3 points for my team. So it feels amazing with the lads. We've put in a lot of work because this week we lost our game at home. So we had to put in a very, 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 very massive performance, just like we did.
Yeah. Looking at the way you performed in today's game, it seemed that you had to show, probably because you were there, and of course, you delivered.
No, it's not that way, because that is my game, that is how I try to play. So I had to put in a lot, because the whole team was backing on me, so I had to deliver. I had to deliver 120%, just like I think I did, and it was amazing.
There you go, Sadam Juma, the man of the match in the Azam Uganda Premier League this afternoon.